A 21-year-old pastor's son won't be allowed to work with children or hold a leadership position at the Vineyard Community Church. Zachary Anderle was charged with sexual assault after an incident at a church camp. Affidavits allege he was naked when he climbed on top of a 13-year-old camper and slapped the boy's face. The church's investigative committee says they believe it was a case of horseplay gone wrong. If convicted, Anderle will be placed on the sex offender list.